always have a little of this and a little of that, but it's all positive, just like this creative cheese entrepreneur.
My number one rule of cheese boards is cut the cheese.
Sharia Prophet's wit and wisdom is as sharp as the cheddar she sells.
Most of what we do has become our cheese and charcuterie gift boxes, and so it kind of is the perfect gift. It's like the beauty of an arrangement, but also it's edible, so it's comfort food.
Just like the colorful boxes and boards she creates, the pandemic created opportunity for Prophet to follow a lifelong dream.
My background is in science, actually. I got my degree in biology. I was pre-med. I did public health as a master's degree. But since I was a child, always kind of had this thought that I was going to end up in the food industry in some way someday.
That day arrived last spring. As restaurants closed, Prophet's side business, Charcuterie, offered people a new way to gather through food. She started producing these virtual videos and do-it-yourself cheese board kits.
Saw that created this little like beacon of hope in what was such a dark time for people. I think people were really aching for something to kind of pull them out and give them a way to escape. And so those DIY cheese board kits really took off.
They became so popular that by fall, Prophet left her day job in public health to pursue this passion full time.
We're really rolling really strongly and had a super great fall season. It was really encouraging, especially having just quit my job. And, you know, I was just feeling inspired and feeling passionate. And then in December, my husband and I got COVID.
So the company closed and quarantined, able to safely reopen right before Christmas.
In the 5 days leading up to Christmas, we made over 500 cheese boards.
In this new year, Prophet hopes to turn this online business into her own store. The new kid on the block reminding us that anything is possible through hard work, the community's support, and great cheese, of course.
So for those of you who maybe have an entrepreneurship dream, I would say go for it. It's a beautiful place to be kind of starting something new, and there is no support like the support you'll get here.
Cheers! What a fun, positive group of stories that we had today. And you can find more positive stories on GoodToKnowTV.com. The good stuff is out there. Isn't that good to know?